So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Captive Industry series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yes, today we get to the fun bit of dealing with the exhaust. Trying to get this down, the air pollution. One of the things we said is we're going to build it over here. We're going to take all this exhaust pipe eventually over here. Exhaust from here. And everything. So for example, these ones are emitting 60. Each of these is emitting 36. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 360. So we've got about, well, we're going for about 500 to start with. Now, why can't we get somewhere? I thought I'd fix this. Ah, but just hadn't prioritized it properly. Okay, here we got sorted. Right, let's get on with this. So we want the exhaust scrubber. Each of this will do 180. So we're gonna put three of these down to start with. Excuse the equipment of my flat joining in. We can connect that into it 450. Two, three, four, five, six. 8, 9, 10. That's right. Still only. It still should only be. Enough for one pipe. Lost my train of thought there. Right. So you're going to need 24 water. So we can bring that across this one. Change that. You're going to be stuck. I want you to bring in it. Any manual stuff. You can do 72 CO2. Need a Anchor, Sulphur. This is going to be the fun one, is because we've got to get this plate all the way across. Then we want to go, actually no, to there. Now, I'm not going to disconnect this until this is actually ready to run and we've got some more supplies, because the last thing we want is to suddenly find that we're out of stuff. Wrong. Like that. But we haven't got the steam dealt with yet. How much are you producing? 24. Actually, three of those. You need to be set to empty off. You've reduced 24. Right, we need you to make 3 megawatts. I'll have to do a bit of alteration there. Each of these is producing 12 watts, so that's fine. I mean, has that automatically made a difference? Yeah, look, it's come down a couple of points already. That built, that'll be ready for when we hook in that. I mean, this has come together a lot quicker than I thought it was going to. You're what, six? It just gives us more power as well. Well, we need to kind of then deal with the CO2 side of things, which I think comes up. Later in the game. Exhaust filtration. Oh no, gas injection pump. Now, okay. We'd have to transport it by truck. I reckon we'd have to bring it over here. And it needs water as well. I realize, I want to make sure that's going that way. We don't can't really build it until we finish off this bit, so this is the bit I need done. Tank in here. Yeah, we're gonna need, basically we're gonna need each of those produces 72. My God, we're gonna need that. We're gonna need a limestone deposit. Not particularly. I mean, the only other way would be to run a pipe all the way over here. That would just be ridiculous at the moment. We can't store exhaust fumes. Now, where else have we got exhaust? Well, we got one there. You're not getting enough wood. I think we need to put another one. Going here and there, we're going to need another one of those. Really need to find a forest. Four 30 180, so we could take that one out. 400, possibly get that one. Uranium, but I'm not worried about it. 60, 470, 400, I'm going to go take him out. Right, that pipe's built, that's ready. Okay, let's get... This one. Oh, hang on, we haven't even finished looking up this yet. You put out 30, and it scores 120. So, how are we doing? Down to 11. I mean, I'm quite happy with this because this has actually worked really well. Maintenance. I think it's the knock-on effect from the copper, isn't it? Oh, we're gonna go shipping battle. We won. Kitchen explored. We found an oil leak. We really need a forest. You know, that means there's no. There's a. Protein without any. I just realised what I did, you idiot. Cancel. 1, 2, 3. There's one. Find the other one. There. Oh, that's the one I just did. I mean, I think that's only two we've got. There's five of them. Oh, there's one. There's a couple more. Set to be upgraded. It's going to be one probably I've got stationed somewhere. This way. And that's not going to work. We've only got, there is one that's assigned somewhere. One legacy truck. Not there. And those two are going back and forth together. Getting deep. Oh my god, we're struggling for diesel. Why are we struggling for diesel? Have to look at upgrading some bits there though. Not there, not there, not there. That's one being upgraded. One little blue truck that we haven't discovered. There you go. Back fully repaired. I'm going to send him over there because even though I don't need the uranium, Need to find that sub. Is there a way we can substitute wood? Or am I gonna have to put another forest in because we need more? Research is not moving on because we're not getting any wood over here. That's the problem. Yeah, you're struggling as well. Back to the issue, we've built up a bit more supplies. We're gonna do I'm gonna build them right in here. So I think we can actually, if I just go for a normal sized tank, 360 is enough. Yeah, I used to, as I said in the previous episode, I used to build just basically nothing but pure large tanks. And I used to, the more I've played this game, the more I've realized it's just not necessary. Lost. It's gonna be water. Gonna be CO2. And again, an expandable system. Oh, nearly at the right place. Right, so we're gonna bulldoze you. So that's that one. Anywhere else that we're emitting CO2, potentially important to put here and expand this out. Now your nitrogen, your steam. Realistically, we have got a waste pipe tank here, one. Definitely look at expanding that. Here's some wastage. We got, well, hang on, let's have a look. 36. Might be worth putting some sort of waste tank over here. Another waste processing thing over there. Bring these online again. Yeah, this is going well. Got loads of CO2 coming across. Oh, it's seawater. Actually, no, cancel. We need 24. One seawater pump should do it. Pipelines as well. That was a bit of a boo-boo. You're empty. You're not. Right. That tank's going to empty really quickly. Oh, look at that. We put air pollution down to 6. I mean, that just gives us a lot of scope for expansions in the future. Said the concern now is going to be wood. I mean, this is just happening. I can't believe we can't find wood on there. And the problem is, I can't. Rubber. Right, what priority are you on? One. Deliver some of this here. No. But yeah, diesel and wood are the next priorities, but we've got exhaust side of things taken care of. That's cool. I'm happy there. We're going to look at, yeah, diesel, we'll have to really start looking at. Might build a facility over somewhere here and then pump it into this stuff for storage and processing. Or even just copy this and move it without the rubber. Don't know. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll figure it out next time.